What's up, you guys? My name's Allie, and welcome to my channel. Today, I thought I would take you through kind of like a self-employed day in my life. So I do a lot of different things. I have 3 YouTube channels. 2 are in the works. This is the only one that I really post on right now, this like lifestyle channel. But I have 3 channels, 5 Instagrams, 2 Etsy shops, and a Poshmark closet. Plus, I'm writing a book. So every day looks a little bit different. I don't work on all of those things every single day. Like I said, a couple of those things are not even really like live yet. You can go on the site, but I don't really have anything on there. So I'm really like prepping a lot of materials. But I thought maybe it would be kind of interesting to take you guys with me through my day. We're already off to a different start than normal because normally I'm honestly like not together yet. It's about 9 a.m. Normally, I am pretty slow to like really get dressed and everything. I tend to write in the mornings. That's just like when my brain works best for that. I tend to write in the mornings and do anything else that requires like a bit more brain power. But this morning, actually, one of my friends is coming over and we both are actually working on books. So the plan is always to like work on our books together, but usually we just end up chatting and that's fine. So he's gonna come over in a little bit. So I'm just gonna get the house a little bit cleaned up before he comes over, and then we're gonna hang out for a little bit. And then kind of more in the afternoon is when I'm gonna write and kind of plan some more videos and just like get some stuff done, put some stuff up on my Etsy shop and my Poshmark. So also on the list to do today is go to the store. I have some other friends coming over this evening just to like hang out and play board games. So I'm gonna pick up some frozen pizzas and just like some app stuff, whatever. So right now I am just gonna clean up the house a little bit. So guys, the newest updates to our house, we added in these window screens, these like stained glass kind of window screens, and I absolutely love it. This is like 1,000,000,000% my vibe. I love like the English cottage vintage vibe. I think it like really cozies up the space, and this brick wall will be coming soon, hopefully, but we're getting there. Ryan also just got me this record player for my birthday, and I love it. I already have like 7 records. It might become my new obsession to buy a bunch of records. Not good, but I literally play it constantly. It's so nice. I love it.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?
Oh, hello. It has been a few hours. My friend came over and yeah, we didn't end up like writing or anything together. We just chatted. So we hadn't seen each other for a while, but it's now like 1 o'clock. I'm on my way to Target for like literally the 4th time this week. Whoops. But I'm just going to get some like frozen pizzas and some snacks and stuff for this evening when some of my other friends are coming over. So I really, this probably was not a good day to film this video, but I'm committing. So yeah, and this is my life. Like every day is different, but I haven't really had a chance to do that much work, read any work today. So I will be trying to like go pedal to the metal as soon as I get back from Target to get some stuff done. And yeah, I'll probably just be like working until my friends come over, just on writing, and I'm putting some stuff up on Etsy, and on my Poshmark. That's kind of the goal for today, as far as that, like being realistic with what I can actually accomplish. And I'll probably do some work on Sunday too. So I don't know. That's kind of the thing when you're like working for yourself and like working on your dreams type thing. Like I work at night, I work on the weekends. Like I just constantly am doing something, but I also can go to the store in the middle of the day. So that's why I don't know if I ever could like actually do a typical 9-to-5 again, just because I really, really love working for myself and like doing the creative things. So yeah, that's the update. Going to Target, and I'll catch in with you guys later. Oh, hey guys, it is right around 2:23. Gosh, it's almost 2:30 already. I just got back from Target, was talking to Ryan for a little bit, ate a late lunch, and now I am gonna start working on my book. So if you guys didn't know, I do write. I published a book last year on Amazon, and I am finishing up a manuscript now, and this book will be released hopefully like mid-December, definitely before Christmas. I like totally gave myself that deadline. It has to be done before Christmas. So I don't know if you guys can see, but I write in Google Docs. I format it all before I start. So my personal deadline for myself is to finish this draft in the next 3 weeks, and then I'll send it out to a couple people to read and edit, and then I'll have about another week to 2 weeks to make any changes and get it ready to be published. Since this is the second time I'm publishing on Amazon, it's gonna be a lot easier this time. It's already a lot easier for me. I have someone else working on the cover because I am not like a graphic design person at all. So once I have the final edits and I have that cover, it's really not too complicated of a process to upload it to Amazon and for it to be published. I worked out a lot of the kinks the first time, so it's just definitely a lot easier this time. If you're interested in that process, I did make a video on that a while ago, maybe like 6 months plus ago, I don't even remember. But I'll have that link down below if you're curious about like publishing on Amazon and that whole thing. But I'm just gonna work on this for the next few hours, and then I'm gonna get ready to have some of our friends come over tonight, and I'll vlog a little bit of that. But this is really probably the only like work thing I'm gonna get done today. Hopefully I'll be able to get some things up on Etsy or my Poshmark later in the day. But sometimes days just go like this. I've been doing stuff all day, just not necessarily a lot of the stuff for like work, you know what I mean? But I will catch in with you guys soon. Okay, so guys, I feel like this day is just a fail in so many ways. I ended up writing for a little bit, and then I don't know, I just like was not in the mood. I feel really like achy and tired today. So I actually edited up until this point, so I got that done. Now I think I'm gonna get a bath before my friends come over, because I just like, I feel like I need a nap, but I know if I take a nap now, I'm not gonna sleep tonight. I've had a hard time sleeping like the last week and a half because I just had mouth surgery, and I can't lay on my pillow on this right side of my mouth, and that's like the side that I usually sleep on. So I just like, I've really been having a hard time sleeping, and I feel like I've had a lot on my mind. So yeah, I'm just like really achy, so I'm gonna get a bath, and then I'm just gonna do like a 10-minute tidy before my friends come, because I cleaned this morning. But it's amazing how fast like the house gets dirty. So I'm gonna get a bath and then just hang out with them and then just call it a day, and I'll probably do some more writing on Sunday. But I'm sorry, this has not been a very good like work day in my life. Like I literally have done less work today than I've done in like a month. But yeah, that's just how it goes, and I hope this video isn't too boring. And I can always try this again in a couple months if you guys are like actually more interested in what I do. But yeah, for now I'm gonna get a bath. Hey guys, it's the next morning. It's actually Halloween, and I'm about to drive to my parents' house, but I'm waiting for the car to defrost because we're at that point in the year. But I realized when I got in the car that I never made an outro for last night. Our friends stayed until like 10:30, I think. And then Ryan and I went to bed right after because we were pooped. But anyway, thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. I know it wasn't the most exciting, but it was a real day in my life. And I want to be honest with you guys and not like give you forced content, I guess. But if you did like this video, please make sure to like and subscribe. It really helps my channel out a lot. And let me know if you like the vlog style. I really like vlogging. I don't know, I'll probably be doing more of it over the next like year or so and kind of see how you guys like it. But thanks again for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!